well, the open web and the social networks will dominate their life. But as you know, when the people can have this access so easily, they will save tremendous time. And the whole mankind will be able to concentrate more time on innovations and on applying, innovating those technologies which will help the mankind to go further and further. So the open web and Facebooks and social networking will definitely help the whole mankind to reduce their time and concentrate their time for the pleasure of the mankind.